Okay, today's date 15 August 2015. Time is 10 a.m. Okay.
This male, not muted cat, 3 years old, comes in with what's the main complaint? Cannot pee.
The constipation, like cannot.
Constipation and some of the urine?
The urine also very bit little. Because he has been peeing all over the house.
Okay, so peeing all over the house, difficulty in peeing,
yes.
One drop by one drop.
Yeah, correct.
In, always stay in the little box, is it? Or doesn't come?
No, he always go in and out of the toilet.
You know, it's a box, not a little box. It's a toilet.
Yeah.
It happened when it happens?
After we came back from holiday.
Was it boarding?
Yes.
Where did you go?
Pet Movers.
Oh, you went for boarding?
Yeah.
For how long?
3 days only. Sorry, 5 days.
Okay, after boarding?
Yeah, it's after boarding.
Before boarding, it was okay?
Yeah, it was the normal.
So he drinks a lot, right?
Yeah, recently, correct.
Drinks a lot. Then, do you see him peeing or not? You didn't see it? Because he pee everywhere, is it?
We did see, because he will be staying at that place when he wants to pee like very very long. But when he came out, it's like bit by bit.
Cakap dia pasal dia punya sakit ni pasal kita.
Ya, dah, dah, dah. It's after the boarding, then he came back.
Right. Then the thing is, any vomiting?
No.
Lost appetite?
Ada muntah juga lah ni. Ada juga muntah. Ada, mami cakap ada.
Only once.
Dua, three lah. Ada wami pun ada keluar je.
When was that?
2 hari, 3 hari.
2 days ago?
2-3 days ago.
2-3 days ago.
Let's
check. So I checked the mucous membrane. Can see the nose quite pink. Now see the gums. The 3-year-old cat. A bit pale, but so pink. Appetite still good?
Yeah, normal.
Appetite
like,
normal.
A bit more like he thinks that by eating or drinking more, he can release all those inside his stomach.
Appetite is back, is normal?
Yeah.
Only drinks a lot, right? The stools are normal?
The stools are normal, but little. Usually
little.
He will like one shot release everything.
Now you cannot pee, you cannot pass motion like
yeah,
normally.
Like normal movement.
Just bit by bit.
Yes.
Did they feed him the different food in
no,
the boarding
house?
No,
we bring for him the food.
Hmm?
Because like I asked before we sent him over, we brought him his normal food.
So this problem started when? 3 days ago?
After
coming back?
After coming back. Because he came back on Monday. So
Monday, today is
Saturday.
Saturday. So he's been having it for for the 5 days. Do you record now on this? Okay. So now I'm doing the palpation of the abdomen. Okay, relax first.
Yeah.
There's no fever. Appetite is still good, not means like.
Yeah.
Okay, just the cat doesn't like. Okay, now I palpate the kidney first. Wait, just let me see the response. See any pain or not? Oh, this kidney. It's a bit swollen. Painful, kidney is painful. The left kidney is painful. Just now I was palpating this side, it was crying. So now, nothing, not a bit of gas in the intestine. Now, luckily the bladder is not swollen. The bladder is okay. That means it did pee out. And the stools also not much. So did he pass motion or he didn't eat much?
He did pass motion just now before we went out, but little only.
It's not fully, not many stools there. So he might have passed somewhere. Did he pass somewhere? Or he didn't eat much?
I think he didn't eat much for today.
Okay, turn over and see. So for the last 4 days, he's been passing motion, turn upside down?
Sorry?
Past 4 days, he has been passing motion.
Yes, he did, but
okay.
I said, it's little. Yes,
okay.
That means his appetite is not so good, right?
Yeah.
Smile.
Well, we check because he's not muted. So we check whether he's got this urethra plug or not. But he's, he looks okay. His penis there, a bit reddish, but he can pee. There's one thing good. He can pee. So his problem is the. Not his urethra, but it's the kidney.
Oh.
So he may have a kidney infection, so we do a blood test. And then we give him a drip for his kidneys. So to flush out any poison, toxin. Mm.
Can I also ask, because his meals recently came back, it was out of place, because before that it wasn't.
Out of place, so.
Like, it came out by itself like that.
Sure.
Yeah.
Scratching
pose. They
are taku. Because this one is okay. Yeah. Usually his paws will be like this. The nails are hidden. But when he came back, only this nail was out.
Yeah, this one was dislocated. So with the right four, the D1, D2. No, D3. D3, this one?
Yep, correct.
It's painful. Yeah, it's been twisted.
Dia masih cengkam, dia tarik je tau lah.
Benda ni. It's a D3, yeah. Right? For D3, nail twisted. So we could the nails lah. You know. So the good news is, there's no problem with his bladder lah.
Okay.
The bad news is his kidney definitely got painful. There are two possibilities for you. One, of course, is the blood test, which will find out whether there's kidney infection or damage. The second one is an X-ray. X-ray can show the kidney is swollen. So there are two tests.
Okay.
The main one, of course, is a blood test. There's one more is, but no need to do urine test because this fellow got no urine at the moment. Okay. So these are the three things. They'll give a drip and antibiotics to. Get the kidney functioning again. Maybe the kidney is not doing well again. Because it's on the same food as in the boarding house, right?
Yes.
Still has problem. Normally this is due to stress. Stress of moving to a new place. And then something happened there. Maybe he got either infection or he didn't drink much at that time. Okay, finish it.